takes a strike. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. That's back there. And it's gone. He flexes his power with that swing, and the Phillies take the lead. It's 1-0.
Well, he put a really nice swing on that one, and everything was on time, took a direct path to the ball, excellent extension, and just drove it out of here. Nothing better than when the ball